Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley, and this is Gutmuncher Zero, and let's check the weather today, or for tomorrow, because yesterday I never even checked it. You can do it, good, click, there we go. Welcome to KOZU, partially cloudy with a light breeze, expect lots of pollen tomorrow. Fortune, the spirits are annoyed today, alright. Somewhat annoyed. Woes from crows? Sounds like you need a scarecrow. Placing a scarecrow on your farm deters crows from a pretty good distance. Make sure you protect your valuable crops. One more thing. Need a bigger backpack to hold all your stuff? Check your local general store. This message was brought to you by Pierre. Alrighty. Time to get started, guys. But first, we got mail. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. 250G. No problem, Robin. I will accept that quest. I actually did that quest before on my last playthrough. Alright. And if memory serves, it's going to be down in there. And also, we need to look for those spring onions. There should be spring onions down there somewhere that we never went and got. But that might be a timed thing. Okay, we also need to go by the Adventurers Guild. Because we got our slimes, right? So, okay, first things first, let's go ahead and water. Up the old inventory. And we've actually got enough to make 5 bars of copper. So that's pretty good. With the watering can. We could update that. We could upgrade that watering can, but we need it to be raining for a few days. Because 5 bars of copper would be enough, I believe. Good. Of course, I don't really remember how much it costs to upgrade the watering can. Water, water, water. Water every day. Water, water, water. Hey! Oh, wow, man. That copper cooked fast. I don't know why, but I thought it took a good while to do. But that's a good thing, right? Alright, let's go ahead around the bend. We're almost out of water. When will the water end? A little bit more. There we go. I don't know, the watering doesn't actually bother me at all. Some people get really annoyed by it, but I will say one thing. I'm going to be glad when I get some... I will be glad when I can get some sprinklers going. Hey, George. I almost forgot yesterday. And water your dog. I did forget yesterday, but I almost forgot again. Okay, so our watering's all done. Let's go ahead and get that. Journal updated. Might as well do some more. Okay, so what's our plan for today? Well, we definitely need to go find the lost axe. Whoa. We've met 27 people. Who are we missing? Because I really thought we met everybody. I'm not sure. Let's go get that axe, and we're going to check for the spring onions, too, because that's free money right there. I've got to make a better path than that. Uh-oh, cutscene. Ew, it smells. Vincent's stunned. Come on, click. Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. You're a boy after my own heart, Vincent. I'm going to tell you what. I would go in there. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther? The man who runs the museum? Why do you think he has it? I saw a big, rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be a match for a big, rusty old key. Run away, guys. There's something moving around in there. Have no fear. Ike Gutmuncher shall explore this sewer for you. And I shall show you that there is nothing to fear. Nothing at all. Yeah. Ah! End of cutscene. I'm going to tell you what, man. You know, the cutscenes make this game great. Concerned Ape, you're really good. You're really a talented guy. Let's see. Where am I? Okay, I want to go down there. And I'm up here. This is a letter of gratitude to Concerned Ape for his talent and his whimsical comedy work that he does here. Yeah, I don't see any onions. I think they must have got away. But I do see the axe. Aha. Just where I found it last time I did this quest on my first playthrough. I really thought the onions were down here. So that might be a timed thing. Alternatively, the maps might be a little, you know, the maps are a little bit different. Because I'm doing this on the wilderness mode, so they'll get the monsters at night. Because for some reason I thought I wanted that. Yeah, I don't see them. I thought they'd be right up there. It's still locked. Let's go stand in the sewer slime. Yeah, I definitely don't see the onions. How's the sound on this? Is the music okay? I want to apologize. The first few episodes that I did on the Xbox version here, I never adjusted the sound. And anytime the music kicked in, I was actually listening to him later, and anytime the music kicked in, like, you really couldn't hear anything. There's more forage. Empty house. It looks abandoned, because it is abandoned. Just make sure. Yeah, I really don't see the onions over here. Oh, well. I guess we missed out on the spring onions. And they were free. Free onions. Oh, hey, it's Leah. Hey, Leah. There's actually a lot of wild food in this area if you know where to look. like this. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome. I think that's two gifts to her, so I'm done with her for the week. That's Maru's house. Hello, cows. Moo. I just remembered we need to go up this way because we have to go see Robin. I guess I could get to it the other way, but this way is going to be a lot faster. Oh, look, copper. And I think I have enough. I think I probably have enough stone, because I think it was like 100 stone. For the silo. I think that was like 100 stone. And it just cost 100 gold, I remember. Hey, George. Hello, Robin's house. And I'm going to pick this out of your yard. Hope you don't mind. Hey, Robin. Hope you don't mind. I took a leak on your yard. Hope that doesn't bother you at all. Hey, you found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. That's right. You should only use a good, strong axe with a sharp edge. All right. How much does it cost to completely get this silo? Okay, 100 stone, 5 copper, 10 clay. And I think I have all that, or almost. But I definitely need to get the silo, because when I'm clearing some of this land. Hey, Demetrius. Hey, dude. How's the farming business going? It's parsnip season, isn't it? Something tells me Demetrius likes parsnips. I don't know where I'm going. Alright, we gotta go back this way to go down. It's Thursday, so I can't buy more seeds, and I don't think I need any of them anyways. Oh, who's that, Murray? Where are you? I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. That's cool. Astronomy is cool. I had a friend named Scott who had a little telescope, but his eyes were real bad. Help wanted. Slime hunter to slay 6 green slimes in the local mines. I can do that. 360 gold. Darn right I can do that. I think I can still do that today. There's Elliot. Soon you should be mine, backpack. You're all I want in the world. 2,000 gold, wow. I almost have enough money, though. Like, if I sold all the forage that I had. Hey, Pierre. I'm happy to buy any produce off of you. I'll give you a fair price, of course. Well, come on over here, dude. I want to sell my produce. Hey, get over there. Nah, you're just a lot of talk up here. I like you, but you're just a lot of talk there. Okay, let's get to the mine. I think we have time to kill all 6. Let's go this way. Man, I don't know why, but I'm just having a hard time finding my way around today. It is Friday in real life. It's almost New Year's when I'm recording this. It's almost New Year's Day. Well, it's Friday. Tomorrow's New Year's Eve, right? On the day I'm recording it. So then Sunday is New Year's Day. Let's see if there's any forage down here. I think... Did I go in here? No, I never went in here. Oh, I needed to do this. Okay, so that... Okay, so that quest went off of my list. What do you sell? A wooden blade, level 2 sword. Increase knockback, increase weapon precision. Man, do I want to buy that sword? Okay, so that one does 3 to 7 damage, and this one apparently does 1. I don't know. But I could sell him that one. And the wooden sword would only cost 200 then, and I just got 250 from Robin anyway. I think I should do it. Because I need a better sword than this one. This one's just okay. It takes so long to kill everything. I'll do it. I'll buy it. And I'll sell you that one. And I'll move that one over. And I just sold it back to him. No! Okay, so that sword just cost me like 400 now. Great. 14,000. 14 out of 1,000 slimes. Okay. Seek Gil to claim rewards. We should talk to Gil. Come back when you got something to show me, kid. No problem, Gil. If Gil was the last guy we needed to meet. Alright, I think I have time still to do the slime killing. We should probably just go down to level 5. And right off the bat, man. This is awesome. Die, slimy! Ooh, wow, 11. But it will anyway. Looking for slime in all the wrong places. I don't see any slime or copper. Alright, let's get out of here. We don't have time for this. We need to kill slimes. We're at 1. Come on, go up. Alright, we're at 1. Let's go back down to 1. I see no slime. We need to go to 5. I think we need to go to 5. There's usually a lot of slime. Usually a lot of slime on level 5. The game makes a liar out of me. I swear there's slime down here. There we go. Dang it, slime. It's slime time. Meet your maker. So that was 2. This is 3. And this is 4. And it's not 10 o'clock. We're going to get this. We're going to get all 6. And this sword is really helping. So even though I paid like extra 150 for it or something. Again. And I guess we'll go down a level because I'm not seeing any slime. Oh, I need this, whatever that is. That's copper. 2 copper. Die, slime. Alright, we're almost there, guys. And that was it. So I just gotta talk to Mayor Lewis. Let's get that. And we do not have time. We don't have time to go mining anymore. I think we had bad luck today too, didn't we? Wasn't today a bad luck day? Sometimes those guys will give you, I think sometimes those guys give you something like earth crystals or something. Alright, we're just gonna have to head home right now though. Okay, we need to talk to Mayor Lewis. So we got all our slime, so that's cool. And it's dark. Let's run. And I don't have time to fight anybody. I'm just gonna get home, get to bed. Pull the covers on my head. Oh, no turnip man. Stay away. Slime! They want revenge. Whew! 1 a.m. Level 2 foraging. Plus 1 axe proficiency. Excellent. New cooking recipe. Survival burger. Sorry, my glasses are getting dusty or something. All right. Alright, guys. Well, I hope you liked that episode. And, well, you know what? We've still got time. That was short. Let's go ahead and we'll do another day. That'll keep us even, because I think we've been doing 2 days per episode. So let's just go ahead and do that. Check the weather. Tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow for the Egg Festival. Oh, man. You know what we... Oh, man. We haven't checked the calendar. Whew. I see a glimmer within my scrying orb. The spirits are in good humor today. Extra luck today. Excellent. I think we're going to try and do the geodes. We have all these geodes to break. And we also... We've got to get that silo. Gotta get that silo going. That is making me crazy. So let's take our copper. We gotta do the watering. We have the stone. We still need 2 clay. Okay, so we're going to have to hoe for the clay just kind of randomly. Let's go ahead and do our watering. Oh, we got mail too. Man, that copper cooks fast. Okay, so the watering's done. Let's go ahead and fire up 1 more copper. And I think it... Let's see. I think it cost a couple copper. I think it cost a couple copper for the silo. I can't remember now off the top of my head. We need to get... we need to go fishing over here for... play. Because we need 2 more. Come on, game. Give me clay. 1. All right. We're gonna get it. We're gonna make it. We can do it, guys. Clay, come on. Come on, game. Why do you want to do gut muncher like this? There we go. Alright. Let's see. I think it was 2 copper. 2 Robin's house. Run. Get that silo going. This path a little better anyway. I keep thinking when I'm running home at night there from the mines or whatever that I'm gonna get stuck. Come here, bird. I just want to talk to you. Birdie! Come back! Alright. I am here to talk to you about a silo. Ready, and I have everything. 5. I thought it was like 2. Dang it! I'll be right back. Man, prices are going up around here. Why, in my day, you could buy a silo for a pack of gum and a couple of rocks. George is out of water. There's a pond, George. The pond's good for you. Alright, well, there goes my watering can. I'm not going to be upgrading that for a while. Dear Gumuncher, tomorrow we're holding the Egg Festival in town. You should arrive between 9 and 2 if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. Dear Farmer Gutmuncher, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. See you, George. Go drink out of the pond. That's what I do. Squirrel. Man. This is really not far at all, but it seems like a long time because it was just here. Need something built? I sure do. How much is that house cost anyway? Well, it cost 10,000 and 450 wood. Yeah, not today. Let's do the silo. We're gonna work our plan. How much does that coop cost? 4,000. I don't have the materials for that anyway. It's too early for animals, I think. I just need to get this silo going, though. Let's go ahead and build it. And where should I put it? I didn't really think about this before. That was silly. That was silly. I should have figured this out already. Okay, so like I could go straight down here, but then I'll be behind it a lot, and it's kind of annoying. I think I'll just put it up here. This was kind of my first idea. I can't go there. Okay, I could put it there, but I might want to get at that bush. Okay. I think I'll put it right there. That bush probably has berries one, at least once a year or something. Okay, I'll start working on your new silo the day after tomorrow. Because I don't work on festivals. I don't blame you. Hey, sorry if I seem cranky. I'm a little sore from work yesterday. No problem, Mara. Robin has a hot temper. It's better to stay on her good side. I got you, Demetrius. Let's get the heck out of here. Okay, what do we need to do now? We need to process these geodes. That's what we really need to do. And I'm going the wrong way. Run. Hello, Jojo Mart. That's got a cool house. Hey, Clint, how much does it cost to upgrade stuff? It costs 5 copper bars and 2,000. I don't have my watering can with me, so it's, I guess that's why it's not telling me the price and everything, but I'm sure it's the same because they're all the same. And let's see. Do you sell coal? Yes, 150. No, I will not be buying coal. Maybe someday I'll buy some coal, but not today, when I'm rich. But I am going to process these geodes. Coal, yay! Copper, I'll take that. Sandstone. A helmet. A dwarf helmet. Malachite. Celestine. Oh, my inventory's full. Dang it. Oh, you know what? Gunther's right here. I think we can give almost all that stuff to Gunther. Donate to the museum. There you go, buddy. Dwarf helmet. Should go up here with the fossils. And I think I'm gonna put the fancy rocks here. Ooh, I got a reward too. I'm here to claim my reward. Ooh, 9 seats, nice. I'll take that, cauliflower seeds. Alright, let's hit Clint again. We've got some inventory spaces now. Give me more copper. Come on. Slate. Jagoite. Thunder egg. Well, that's cool. I'll be right back. Gotta go. I think I got time. Clint closes at 4, so I've still got a few minutes. Filling that bench up. Well, it's 3:30. We can do this. We can get all of them. Yep. Here we go. Last two. Ready? Copper. Yes. Ready? Coal. Copper. I'll take it. All right. Thanks, Clint. I think we can actually look in here and see what this stuff is. We're still missing a book. All right, dwarf helmet. Dwarfish helmet. It's one of the helmets commonly worn by dwarves. The thick metal plating protects them from falling debris and stalactites. Malachite, a popular ornamental stone used in sculpture and to make green paint. Celestine, some early life forms had bones made from this. Well, that's weird. Sandstone, a common type of stone with red and brown striations. Alright. Slate, it's extremely resistant to water, making it a good roofing material. Jagoite, a high volume of tiny crystals makes it very glittery. Cool. Thunder Egg. According to legend, angry thunder spirits would throw these stones at one another. That's weird. Thanks, Gunther. See you later.
Bye. Goodbye.
Alright, let's head on over. And I think that's Leah. Hey, Leah. If you dig in the dirt, you can find interesting things. I know. Hey, Jazz. I don't know you. Hey, Vince. Sorry about your birthday. Oh, no. Mom's making lentil soup. I used to put lentils in my rice. Years ago when I was single. Can I get that? What is that? Nope. Sorry for trying to steal your bushes, kid. Hey, Marnie. You can catch me at the saloon. Oh, that reminds me. We never did talk to Mayor Lewis. He owes me money. Hey, kids. See you later. Let's see. Where's the saloon? There it is. Lewis. Stop. I gotta talk to you, man. Hey, Lewis. Ah, Gutmature, so you helped us with our slime problem. Thank you. I hope you didn't go through too much trouble. I know it can be really hard to get that sticky slime out of your clothes. I've definitely ruined a few good pairs of pants trying to catch those little wigglers. I can remember Papa going into a rage after I got deep blue slime all over my brand new dress pants. Well, anyways, enjoy your reward. Thank you, sir. I shall do that. And now, a lot poorer today than I was yesterday. I need that. Hey, Willie. If you really want to get the fish biting, make sure you put some bait on your hook. I can't. I don't have a fishing rod that takes bait yet. There's Marnie. Man, everybody's out today. That was Caroline. Yep. We missed Vincent's birthday because we weren't paying attention. That's on me. That's on me. Tomorrow's egg day. And then Haley's birthday. And Haley, I bet, might like that topaz that we found. Because I bet she likes... I bet she likes stuff like that. Do, do, do. Let's get home before it gets dark. See if we can get these seeds planted in real fast. I'll bet we can do it. All right, ready? Plant. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Bat. Bat attack. Get the swords. Ah. Now I've got a good sword this time. Tried to block that one. I don't think I blocked it well. Okay, we gotta water this stuff now or else we lost a day. Any second, more big meanies are gonna come out. Let's go ahead and we'll... Alright. Here we go. Let's get in there and get to bed before the baddies get me. Well, alright, guys. And I don't think I sold anything today. So all we got out of today was what we got out of the geodes. And, from Mayor Lewis. But that's okay. We got our silo. We got our slimes. Slimes and silos. So anyway, I hope you liked the episode. If you did, please click like below. Subscribe for Mo. And it's time to go. And I will catch you later. Goodbye.